Welcome back to Computer Vision. Megan's laughing already because you can tell it's Friday. Today we're going to start on just a couple of lectures that are could be labeled other stuff you should know. It's just things that come along in computer vision that are relevant. Some of them are very old, some of them are new. Some of them seem trivial, so we don't even teach about them normally, and yet if you don't know about them, you're totally mystified when somebody talks to you about them. What we're going to talk about today is a little bit about color. Now, I had to wrestle a little bit with exactly how to do this because my own background, color really came through psychophysics, psychology. My degree was in brain and cognitive sciences. So I think of color as a psychophysical or perceptual phenomena. That is, when you see this thing and you say, oh, that's a light blue shirt, that's actually not a physics statement, it's a psychophysics statement. So I'm actually going to start there. We're going to talk about just a little bit about actually anatomy, and then we'll move on to a little bit of computational elements having to do with color. And also, in a few more lessons, you're going to see just a few of these slides and discussions again, because we're going to talk about the human vision system. But I need to just talk about a little bit of it now. And in particular, I have to talk about your retina. Well, and my retina, and everybody's retina.